God, I love all these caves. God, these things seem buggy as fuck. That's a queen? That doesn't look any... That does not look special at all. And doesn't really have anything special at all either. There we go. Oh! Fuck me. Just enough over, right? Oops. Fuck. Well, now that it didn't matter. Oh. Oh, except, finally I had nails. Who else saw that coming? Not really worth fixing yet. Yeah, it should be fine. God, this weapon's just so ridiculously overpowered, it feels like. Yeah, let's not pick up anymore. Assume Eddie Dot destroyed. Here, buddy. Damn it. Okay, don't need to worry about you. Hey! Ready? Oh, good. Piece of... Where's the other one? That's great how they can just pop in and out like that. Yo, what's that up there? Is that... that's not gonna be... Oh. Never mind. That will work just fine. Apparently, Mojave is literally the only place in the world that was not lucky enough to get auto docks. Do I want to go in here? Yeah, okay. Guess all roads lead here. For whatever reason, this is kind of reminding me of Broken Steel. Not 100% sure why. But that is what I'm getting. I think it has something to do with... I remember Broken Steel being very, very linear. And, hey, guess what's happening here?
Next week on Ralphie the Robot's Incredible Odyssey.
Ralphie, hurry! If mean old General Winters catches you, you'll never make it home! No! Ralphie, fly far, fly fast!
Tune in next Saturday for the exciting conclusion, only on Vault-Tec Channel 9. Eddie? What are you doing in here all alone? And who left these old videos playing? Come on, let's get you into your recharge bay. We've got a big day tomorrow.
Huh? Okay, so this is just some, like, story. That's kind of weird. So just some little television show. Doesn't really mean anything important, you know. Crap, I was expecting us to run into something a lot more epic than, like, just a shit ton of the tunnelers down there.
Thought that explosion, that building falling deep in the divide, might have been your work. Wouldn't kill you. Maybe close.
God, he's obsessed with me dying.
Knew you'd survive. But no need to go any farther. You've brought me what I need. That machine with you, sealed in the Hopeville silo. Needed someone to unlock.
See, that's what I figured
bring
he needed.
It home. Now the signal's strong enough. No need for you to carry it anymore. I can call your machine to me. messenger like us, and it shares our history. If you feel its loss, remember, you could have turned away at any time, gone back home, and none of this would have happened. But you had to make one last delivery, and that's why I knew you'd come, courier. Couldn't stay away. It's who you are.
Huh.
What's inside that machine? That's all that mattered. All the machines here, made of wreckage from the divide, and all that was brought here. Inside its frame, it carries the message you brought here, and it'll do what it was programmed to do. Whatever it can to get home. The giants here will listen to it. I'll bring the divide to your home, your nation. Let its flag burn, just like you let the divide burn. Big mountain access code, Ulysses. Command override. Navarro.
Whoa! This is of A, you have lost Eddie's companion. Everything he was carrying has been transferred to you. Well, that sucks. Hey! Hey! You, come back here! Great. Did I get a new quest there while I was not paying attention? Travel to traverse the divide. Are those going to the same place? Yep. Ulysses Temple. Well, that fucking blows. So I guess I didn't end up getting all of Eddie's upgrades, since I assume that I would have had to have had them by that point. Or I missed it. I thought I did a decent job exploring. You know, could have been worse. Okay, let's see here. I probably had to come down here. I'm so lost. Oh my god. Oh, that's a... Is that part of the building that fell, or is that... Man, I'm not good with directions. God damn it. Has to be some... Oh, fuck me. Oh god, this is not a good place to be. You want to know what does sound good though? Some medics. And how about some psycho? Yeah, there was no chance that was happening now, was it? So I get backed into a fucking corner. That was just fucking stupid. Oh great, this again. Okay. Okay. Yeah, because electrocuting was necessary. Okay, let's see. Where the fuck did the... Yeah, I don't know where anything came from. Where did those death claws come from? Like, really? Let's see if I can do this without getting fenced into a corner this time. There they are. Oh fuck. What am I doing? Where is it? Okay. That's awesome. Forgot which hotkey was my... Or which key was fucking to stand up. Let's Clearly, I am not fit for gaming right now. Yeah, this. Okay. Oh, Lord. Okay. Fuck you, buddy. See, look, I could caught him anyways. Okay. Let's not be horrible this time, okay? Okay, we got this. We got this. Gotta watch. This isn't probably going to even be the way that you have to go. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording my death after death to these two fucking death claws, because that's just pointless. I'll come back once they're fucking dead. This is getting stupid.